We shall learn about literals in C. A literal is any value like mathematical numbers or English text. Your name is an example of a literal. Numeric literals have a base or a radix associated with them. It is possible to write numeric literals either as base 10, base 8, or base 16. This is a base 10 literal constant. If the first digit is 0, then the numeric literal is a base 8 number. Base 8 numbers are formed by using 8 digits from 0 to 7. This is a base 8 numeric literal. A number prefixed with 0 and x is a hexadecimal base 16 number. Hexadecimal numbers have 16 digits. 10 of these digits are the numbers 0 to 9. The remaining 6 are borrowed from the English alphabet. The sequence of characters from A to F constitute the remaining 6 digits. This is a hexadecimal literal number. Every base 10 number has an equivalent representation in other bases, and vice versa. So what would 0675 appear in base 10? It can be easily calculated. Let's see another example of converting a base 16 number to its decimal equivalent. Suppose we want to find the base 10 equivalent of this number. Since we have a base 16 number, we shall be using the powers of 16 this time. The digits should be multiplied as shown. And we get 291 as the answer. The same conversions can be done with a scientific calculator also. This is the calculator that comes with a Windows PC. It can be turned into a programmer's calculator. Open the View menu and select the option as shown here. This area has all the bases that you can work with. It supports bases 2, 8, 10, and 16. To convert a hexadecimal number, follow these steps. First, select your base here. Then type your number here. Next, choose the resulting base here. Your converted result is automatically shown here. Three base field format flags are available for conversions. Used for formatting a number as a base 10 value. Is for base 8. And hex is for base 16. Let's see how to use them. store a hexadecimal number in a variable. This is how we use a base field formatter. Just specify it before the value to be displayed. It is possible to convert and display numbers from one base to another using C. C provides three format specifiers for this purpose. O in lowercase is used for base 8 unsigned values. U in lowercase is used for base 10 unsigned values. X is used for base 16 unsigned values. X in lowercase displays a base 16 number in lowercase. X in uppercase displays a base 16 number in uppercase. Let's see a program now. This is a base 8 number. The X specifier displays it as a hexadecimal number. This displays the hexadecimal number in uppercase. This displays the number as its base 10 equivalent. This one displays it as a base 8 number. Let me summarize what we learned in this tutorial. In this tutorial, we learned about numeric literals. We also learned that a literal starting with a zero is an octal number. And if a number starts with 0 and x, then it is a base 16 literal number. We also saw how to format a number using various base field formatters. Finally, we saw how format specifiers can be used in C to format numbers.